A video from Madhya Pradesh's Tikamgarh has gone viral where a man can be seen carrying her mother's body for a post-mortem on his bike. The woman, identified as Kunwarbai Banshkar, was a resident of Mastapur village. The woman's family was allegedly refused a mortuary van by the district hospital after she died due to a snake bite. When the mortuary van was denied, her son was left with no choice but to tie her body to his bike and take her there for an autopsy. The state governments have ordered health departments to ensure that the dead are treated with dignity and respect.